So now that it's the end of the semester, we've done, you know, formed the form, what have you gained from doing the Tai Chi, the process, and just tell us a little about what the experience is.
So I think it's really helped me with my balance. It's really strengthened my legs and also just in general has helped me gain a better sense of where my body is in space and where my weight is. And also it's been very relaxing and meditative for me to do something that is, it just feels nice to do and it feels relaxing, but also it's something that's muscle memory and easy to not think about. And that's been really nice in college. Also, I think that it was very interesting to learn about the connections between the body and then the mind and how the smallest movements that we do in Tai Chi are purposeful and either when they reflect more in the martial arts style or more when they reflect in how we're moving our body to make sure that it's maintained and to make sure that it's kept healthy.
Great, great. So you learned a lot. So you can add to what she had, you know, she just spoke to and give your thoughts.
Right. So I'm Chinese and I grew up watching my grandpa doing Tai Chi. So Tai Chi has always given me the impression of an elderly sport, but this class has totally transformed my notion of what Tai Chi is. I find it very relaxing and also mindful. And as a college student, I greatly benefited from this practice. And I think what's most fascinating to me is also how each movement almost aims to tell a story. The whole sequence is just a story that I feel like I have to tell. And there's so much philosophy embedded in each movement. It's greatly enjoyable. And thank you so much.
That's great. That's great. Anyone else? Erica? Can you say something? Okay, sure. So I know Erica's been an athlete, but this is something that's she, you know, tried as a course. So what have you gained out of it? Just give your experience.
One really cool thing I noticed from doing yoga is you don't really sweat, but I do feel like my hands are always coated with like some sort of weird dust after I do an hour of Tai Chi, so it makes me think maybe you're actually purging your body of something, you know, Qi, you can actually, it's probably flowing and but doing Tai Chi itself is definitely really relaxing, and I think it's amazing how you can envision your body in a space and sort of feel that space becoming you, and it's made me feel a lot more delicate because, you know, I've played tennis, I've done track, so they're not the most delicate of sports, but I feel a lot more, I feel that I can control my body a lot better.
Sure. Yeah.
Sorry, that was a terrible answer.